Human advancement knows no boundary. But this has not been without its price. Though we stand at the height of prosperity, we need only look to the past to remember that nature is a power that cannot be ignored. Consuming even the mightiest empires and causing the greatest among us to tremble in her fury. Yet from adversity, the human spirit endures, finding ways to coexist with the earth. Or bend it to our calls. Pursuing a course beyond distant horizons. And revealing paths. Both towards innovation and unintended catastrophe. Our survival necessitates new solutions to old problems. To ensure a future both for ourselves and generations to come. United in purpose, we must now look beyond borders and welcome the dawn of the next era in human civilization.
Thank you. From the first stirrings of life beneath water, to the great beasts of the Stone Age, to man taking his first upright steps, you have come far. Now begins your greatest quest, from this early cradle of civilization on towards the stars. Great Hammurabi, your word is your law. You live and lead by your code, and will make sure that your empire does too. You see the world as a complex web of alliances, possibilities and risks. Weigh the odds carefully as you build your empire to unite Mesopotamia.
This river has floodplains, which means it has flooded before, and might burst its banks again. A flood along this river could happen at any point in the future. This presents us with risks, but potentially benefits too.
Greetings, my liege. As your personal advisor, I am qualified to assist you in all matters related to ruling our civilization. I am at your service. May I make a suggestion? Civilization has accomplished something historic, worthy of being celebrated and remembered for generations to come. These accomplishments help our civilization reach a golden age and avoid a dark age.
From the first stirrings of life beneath water, to the great beasts of the Stone Age, to man taking his first upright steps, you have come far. Now begins your greatest quest, from this early cradle of civilization on towards the stars. Great Hammurabi, your word is your law. You live and lead by your code, and will make sure that your empire does too.
This river has flooded. May I make a...
civilization. The volcano is quiet now, but it could erupt again at some point in the future. It might be a danger to our people, or an unexpected blessing. We now have the opportunity to appoint a governor to our civilization. This governor will be a powerful and productive asset when... The governor is now on their way to their assignment.
بفضل منه الواحد الأحد القوي المنتصر الدائم الذي لا ينتهي ملكه، أرسل إليك تحياتي يا صديقي العزيز.
Writing means sharing. It's part of the human condition to want to share things.
It is not wisdom, but authority that makes a law.
Thank you.
I don't believe in astrology. I'm a Sagittarius and whiskey. I'm also interested in creating a lasting legacy, because bronze will last for thousands of years.
The man who has grit enough to...
As our civic knowledge grows,
every nation lives by exchanging.
Gott grüße euch, Geselle. Ich bin Kaiser Friederich und herrsche über deutsche und welsche Lande, über Burgund und manche mehr. Ich weiß wohl, dass auch ihr kundgeherrschen mit rechter Gewalt.
No man ever wetted clay and then left. Money, if it does not bring you happiness, will at least help you be miserable in comfort.
Ha ha!
under the white cliff's battlemented crown, hushed to a depth of more than Sabbath peace. Who deserves more credit than the wife of a coal miner?
Thank you. ព្រះនាមជ័យវរ្ម័នទី7ហើយដែលប្រជានរាស្ត្រខ្មែរយើងឲ្យដឹកនាំពួកគេសេចក្តីទុក្ខសោករបស់ពួកគេគឺជាសេចក្តីទុក្ខសោករបស់ទូបង្គំ
über Vorsichtigkeit sie gelobet, zu helfen diesem Riech, hieße tanzen mit dem Tode.